Wish you all happy Independence Day in advance.
Namaste children. How are you all doing? Hope you are safe and secure at your home. I am also very good. In our last class, we have seen the different kinds of paint tools and magic tools which are in our Tux Paint application. Today, we are going to learn stamp tool, pattern brushes and lines tools in Tux Paint. Are you all ready to listen? Yes, we will go to our Tux Paint.
Namaste guys. Last week we have seen the different kinds of paint tools and magic tools. This week we are going to learn about the stamp tool, pattern brushes and lines tool. What is stamp tool? Stamp tool is a simple tool which is used to put a stamp or add images in your drawing. Tux Paint already has some inbuilt stamps. Additional stamps can be downloaded from the given website which is in your book. Now I am clicking on the stamp tool and you can choose any stamp from the sub toolbox. So I am selecting the penguin, the cock there has given in your book, but here I have penguin, so I am selecting the first stamp which is in the sub toolbox. And if you want more option, you can click the right and left arrow keys. You can also increase and decrease the size of the stamp by clicking on this slope bar. So it means that you are increasing and decreasing the size of the selected stamp. Now I am clicking on the canvas and pasting the stamp which I have selected. So if you want some more stamps, you can select and paste in the canvas. You can also use the mirror image of the selected stamp. So I have selected the last stamp. Now I want this stamp's mirror image. So here below the right and left arrow keys, you can see the mirror image. So click on the mirror image and go to the canvas and click. See, now you could see the mirror image of my selected stamp. So next we are going to see pattern brushes. How can we use pattern brushes? Tux Paint gives an option to draw beautiful patterns by using the paint toolbox. You can select any of the brushes from the sub toolbox. Now click on the paint tool. You can see brushes sub toolbox at the right hand side. Now click on the filled tool and draw a stem of a tree by selecting brown color. And fill with brown color. Now scroll down and select vine shape. So this is vine shape and select green color from the palette and draw leaves to your tree like this. Yes, if you want to add fruit, so you can select the circle. So this button and select the fruit in red color. So you select the red color from the palette and you can draw here and there. So this is the These are the things we can use by using the paint tool. Next comes lines tool. It is used to draw straight line or straight patterns. It's quite similar to paint tool. Lines tool also has the same brush sub toolbox as in the paint tool. The only difference is between the paint tool and the lines tool is the order in which the drawing is displayed. While using paint tool, we can see the image of our drawing. But while using the lines tool, we can see the straight line from the starting point to the ending point. We can see the pattern only after we complete the straight line and release the left mouse. It shows that if we want to draw the straight line, we want to click on the left button of the mouse. So now I'm selecting the lines tool and see the same sub toolbox will be visible as in the paint tool. And you can see any of the things from this and by using the left drawing. So you can choose any of the pattern from the sub toolbox and you can draw your drawing. Hope you have understood how to use lines tool, stamp tool and pattern brushes for your drawing.
Now you understood how to use stamp tool, pattern brushes and lines tool in TextPaint app. With this video, I have attached a worksheet. Hope you will do the worksheet. Yes. In our next class, I will meet you all. Thank you, children. Have a wonderful day.